Hey there, StoryPix explorers! Today we're busting some seriously crazy animal myths. Things people believe that just aren't true. From sleepy bats to sneaky snakes, get ready to discover the truth about 26 amazing animals from around the globe. This is MythBusters, Animal Edition. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share this adventure with your fellow nature explorers. And stay tuned for more epic animal journeys with StoryPix Adventures. Let's start with 10 of the most common animal myths. And bust them! Segment 1. Common myths everyone believes. Myth number 1. Elephants never forget. Truth. Elephants do have amazing memories, especially for faces, water sources, and migration paths. But they're not perfect. Like us, they forget some things over time. Plus, their memory helps them survive in dry African savannas and Indian forests, where remembering where to find water is life-saving. Myth busted! They're smart, but not superheroes. Myth number 2. Snakes are slimy. Truth? Nope. Snakes are actually dry and smooth to the touch. Their scales are shiny, not slippery. Even jungle vipers in the rainforests of Brazil or cobras in India stay dry thanks to their scaly armor. Myth busted. They're slick, but not slimy. Myth number 3. Chickens are dumb. Truth. Chickens can recognize over 100 individual faces. Yes, even yours. Solve simple puzzles, and even understand object permanence, something human babies don't master until they're 6 months old. Backyard chickens in the US or free-range flocks in rural China? Way smarter than we think. Myth busted. Chickens are brainy birds. Myth number 4, bats are blind. Truth? Bats are not blind. Many species can see very well, especially fruit bats in Africa and Southeast Asia. Plus, they use echolocation to see with sound in the dark. It's like night vision with sonar. Myth busted. They see with their eyes and their ears. Myth number 5. Goldfish have a 3-second memory. Truth. Goldfish can actually remember things for months. They can be trained to respond to feeding times, recognize their owners, and even complete mazes. In homes from Tokyo to Texas, these fish are smarter than their bowl lets on. Myth busted. Their memory lasts longer than some Wi-Fi passwords. Myth number 6. Dogs see in black and white. Truth. Dogs can't see the full rainbow, but they're not colorblind either. They see shades of blue and yellow very clearly. A Labrador in Canada and a stray in Thailand will both see a bright yellow tennis ball just fine. Myth busted. They see a limited color world, not a colorless one. Myth number 7. Cats always land on their feet. Truth. Cats usually land on their feet because of a special riding reflex. But not always, especially from low or very high falls. City cats in tall apartment buildings, like in New York or Tokyo, are at real risk of injury. Myth busted. They're acrobats, not invincible. Myth number 8. Sharks are man-eating monsters. Truth. Sharks actually prefer fish and seals. Humans aren't even on the menu. Most attacks are cases of mistaken identity. In Australia, South Africa, and California, surfers are often mistaken for seals when paddling. Myth busted. They're misunderstood, not monsters. Myth number 9. Kangaroos can't walk backwards. Truth? This one's actually true. Kangaroos can't move backward easily due to their muscular tails and leg structure. It's why they're a symbol of forward progress on Australia's coat of arms. Myth confirmed, one of the rare true myths. Myth number 10, octopuses have 8 hearts. Truth, close, but not quite. Octopuses have 3 hearts, not 8. 2 pump blood to their gills, and 1 to the rest of the body. Found everywhere from tide pools in California to coral reefs in Indonesia, these ocean geniuses are weird and wonderful. Myth busted. Still amazing, just not octo-hearted. Whoa, we're only 10 myths in and already the animal kingdom is blowing our minds. But we're not done yet. Up next, get ready for some of the strangest animal myths you've ever heard, and whether they're true or total fiction. Segment 2, Weird and Wacky Misconceptions. Welcome back, explorers. Now that we've busted the basics, it's time to dive into the wild side of animal myths. These next 8 are some of the strangest beliefs you've ever heard. And we're about to set the record straight with real science, amazing geography, and some surprising truths from around the world. Let's get started. Myth number 11. Ostriches bury their heads in the sand when scared. Truth. Ostriches do not bury their heads in the sand. That would make them easy prey and unable to breathe. What they actually do is lower their heads to the ground to inspect eggs or to hide by flattening their bodies. From far away, it may look like their heads are buried, but it's just clever camouflage on the plains of South Africa and Namibia. Myth busted. Ostriches are smart survivalists, not the sand snorkelers. Myth number 12, touching a toad gives you warts. Truth, warts on humans are caused by a virus, not by animals. Toads may have bumpy, wart-like skin, but it's just part of their natural armor. In the forests of the Amazon or the backyards of the US, touching a toad is harmless, though it's still a good idea to wash your hands after handling one. Myth busted. Toad bumps stay on the toad. Myth number 13. Bulls hate the color red. Truth, bulls are colorblind to red. What really angers them is the movement of the cape, not its color. In traditional Spanish bullfights, the red is just for dramatic effect and to mask the blood. But whether in Spain or on a ranch in Mexico, a charging bull is reacting to motion, not color. Myth busted. It's the wave, not the hue. Myth number 14. Mice love cheese more than anything. Truth. Mice actually prefer grains, fruit, and sweets over cheese. While they might nibble on it if it's available, it's far from their favorite. In cities from London to Mumbai, mice go for whatever's easiest to get, and breadcrumbs beat brie every time. Myth busted. Cheese is fine, but not their dream snack. Myth number 15. Camels store water in their humps. Truth? Camels store fat, not water, in their humps. That fat is used for energy during long journeys across deserts like the Sahara and the Gobi. Their real water-saving tricks include thick coats that reflect heat, long eyelashes to block sand, and the ability to rehydrate faster than any other mammal. Myth busted. It's fuel, not fluid. Myth number 16. Earwigs crawl into human ears to lay eggs. Truth. Earwigs get their name from an old European myth, but they do not lay eggs in ears. They prefer moist, dark places under leaves or stones. While it's technically possible for any insect to crawl into an ear, it's extremely rare and not part of the earwig's plan. Myth busted. The name is scary. The bug is not. Myth number 17. Mother birds abandon their babies if you touch them. Truth. Most birds have a very limited sense of smell, so they can't even tell if a human has touched their chicks. In North America and Europe, wildlife experts often return fallen chicks to nests without issue. However, it's still best to avoid interference unless necessary. Myth busted. Helping a fallen chick won't ruin the family reunion. Myth number 18. Penguins mate for life. Truth. Some penguin species, like the emperor penguin, do form strong seasonal bonds, but most do not mate for life. Many find new partners each breeding season. In colonies on the Antarctic ice or rocky shores of Patagonia, it's more like speed dating than soulmates. Myth busted. Loyal for the season, not for eternity. Mind blown yet. From desert camels to icy penguins, it turns out that nature isn't just wild. It's full of surprises. And we've still got 8 more myths to uncover. Next up in segment 3, myths that spread across continents, from ancient legends to viral internet rumors. Ready for more? Let's bust some global animal myths in the final segment. Segment 3, Global Animal Myths and Legends. Welcome to the final stretch of our journey, explorers. This last group of animal myths takes us across the globe, from deep jungle legends to icy mountain tales, from ancient beliefs to viral TikTok fables. It's time to dig into the truth behind some of the most widespread and mysterious animal stories ever told. Let's go! Myth number 19, wolves howl at the moon. Truth, wolves howl to communicate, whether it's rallying the pack marking territory or locating each other over long distances. The reason they tilt their heads upward while howling is to help the sound travel farther, not to talk to the moon. Whether you're in the snowy woods of Canada or the Carpathian Mountains in Romania, wolves are talking to each other, not the night sky. Myth busted. The moon gets credit, but it's all about teamwork. Myth number 20, owls are wise. Truth, owls have long symbolized wisdom in Greek mythology. Athena, the goddess of wisdom, had an owl companion. But while owls are skilled nocturnal hunters with silent flight and amazing night vision, they're not among the most intelligent birds. Corvids like crows and ravens often outperform them in problem solving. So while owls are stealthy, they're not scholars. Myth busted. Silent? Yes. Smartest? Not quite. Myth number 21. Chameleons change color to match any background. Truth? Chameleons change color mainly for communication and to regulate body temperature, not to match every background like a shape-shifting ninja. Their skin contains special cells called chromatophores that shift based on mood temperature and light. In Madagascar's rainforests or Tanzania's dry brush, chameleons aren't invisibility experts. They're mood rings with legs. Myth busted. It's more about feelings than fabric patterns. Myth number 22. Crocodiles cry when they eat their prey. Truth? This phrase, crocodile tears, comes from old folklore. In truth, crocodiles do shed tears, but not from sadness. It's a physical response related to their jaw movements and tear glands during feeding. It happens whether they're snacking in the Nile or chomping in Florida. So no, they're not crying over their meals. Myth busted. Crocodiles eat, they don't empathize. Myth number 23. Koalas are cuddly and friendly. Truth. Koalas may look like teddy bears, but they're wild animals with sharp claws and teeth. When stressed or provoked, they can scratch and bite. Koalas in eucalyptus forests from Queensland to Victoria spend most of their time alone and can be territorial. Cute? Definitely. Cuddly? Not so much. Myth busted. Koalas aren't here for hugs. Myth number 24. Sloths are lazy. Truth. Sloths move slowly to conserve energy, but that doesn't mean they're lazy. Their diet of low-calorie leaves and their slow metabolism are all about survival. In Costa Rica and Brazil's rainforest canopies, moving slowly actually helps them avoid predators like eagles and jaguars. Their strategy? Outlast, not outrun. Myth busted. Sloths are strategic, not slackers. Myth number 25, hyenas are just scavengers. Truth, while hyenas do scavenge, they're also fierce and successful hunters. Spotted hyenas hunt in coordinated packs and often take down large prey like wildebeest. In the grasslands of the Serengeti and the Kalahari Desert, they compete directly with lions and sometimes win. Their laughter-like calls aren't giggles, but complex vocal signals used for communication. Myth busted. Hyenas are elite predators with a killer strategy. Myth number 26. Elephants are afraid of mice. Truth. There's no scientific proof that elephants fear mice. The myth may come from cartoons or exaggerated stories, but in real life, elephants don't have a special fear of small rodents. In India or Kenya, elephants are more concerned about poachers and habitat loss than tiny scurriers. Startling movements might spook them, but the mouse isn't the monster. Myth busted. Elephants don't lose sleep over Mickey. Whoa, what a wild ride through the jungle of animal myths. From misunderstood marsupials to legendary lizards, we've taken a deep dive into what's real and what's just really good storytelling. Whether it's a desert camel or a jungle chameleon, one thing's for sure, animals are always more awesome than fiction. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. Because there's always something new to learn, laugh about, and explore. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share this adventure with your fellow nature explorers. And stay tuned for more epic animal journeys with StoryPix Adventures. See you next time, explorers!